Tonight, and make the song about me.
Heartbreak.